So we're trying to find an ATM because guess what? The ticket machine swallowed all of money. So, yeah, we have no idea where we're going.
I'm in Sweden.
And I'm in Rome. And this is the weather corner.
In two completely different locations in the world. I'm in Kalmar.
And I'm in Rome. We're both visiting our good friends. Ali's behind the camera.
Over here it's currently 4 degrees Celsius.
And it's 39.2 degrees Fahrenheit.
Really? We're at least 2,200 kilometers away from each other and it's still being annoying.
And in the sunny and pleasant Rome, it is currently 18 degrees.
At least it's not like Ferrari heights. Look what we are doing today. I'm filming by the Baltic Sea. It's all this nice water. Today I'm in Linköping, staring into two potholes.
This in the palm of my hand.
So today I'm on Öland, which basically means island land. Swedish people are weird.
Yeah.
It was alright. So, lucky number 7, being a terrible tourist.
Look at this decent fountain in Linköping.
Just casually chilling with the Tritons.
And I am eating a cannon at the Kalmar slot.
Panting at the Pantheon. That's not exhausted, Al. Here's Ali.
Hello, internet.
He's a foreigner, sort of-ish.
They're gonna dig this out when I'm famous and rich.
I know, right?
Look at this idiot.